If you have been experiencing gameplay issues when playing Ghostrunner 2 and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Remove demo files and update the game. If you were one of the early adopters of the game and got to enjoy Ghostrunner 2 before others, this might be one of the reasons you cannot play the game at launch. Remove all folders associated with the demo version of the game, especially the demo folder in documents-ghostrunner_demo. You can download updates by simply launching Ghostrunner 2 if you have it on platforms such as Steam. If you have a physical copy of the game or an installer copy of the game, check the Ghostrunner 2 publisher/developer website for a patch. Method 2. Install DX12. While the minimum requirement is DirectX version 11, the game often runs into lagging, stuttering, and freezing issues on this version. A simple workaround is to run the game in DX12, which is the recommended specification. Games that use DirectX can use multimedia accelerator features built in to your hardware more efficiently, which improves your overall multimedia experience. DirectX updates are bundled with Windows updates, so make sure that your copy of Windows is updated to the latest version. Run the game with DX12 and check if you can run the game. Method 3. Update graphics driver. With a graphics-intensive game like Ghostrunner 2, you need to ensure that you have the latest graphics drivers installed on your computer at all times. Most PC game crashes occur due to outdated drivers. You must visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 4. Set game to high priority. This method causes your operating system to allocate more resources to Ghostrunner 2 that are marked as high priority. If the game needs more resources to run, this operation may cause resolve your problem with Ghostrunner 2. Follow the steps below if you can run the game. To set the game to high priority, open Ghostrunner 2. While in-game, open Task Manager. Go to the Details tab and find the main process of the game. Right-click on Ghostrunner 2 and hover your mouse to set priority, then choose High. Restart the game and see if the issue persists. Method 5. Verify integrity of game files. If none of the above solutions worked for you, verify the game files to repair any corrupt game files. Restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Installed Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. Method 6. Reinstall the game. This is the final step you should take. If all the above tips didn't work, reinstalling Ghostrunner 2 may solve your problems. remember to manually remove all files that may have been left over from Ghostrunner 2. And there you have it. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.